clearly see here the white appearance of the tip of the index finger on this patient, whereas the middle finger has nice capillary refill. The index finger does not. And that is a clear indication that this is a Raynaud's phenomenon where the microvasculature of that finger has been clamped down and is not delivering blood to the tip of the patient's finger. You can see here volarly the very tip is affected. And this can be painful as well.